The Eve of St. Agnes, John Keats. She hurried at his words, beset with fears, but there were sleeping dragons all around, a glaring watch, perhaps with ready spears. Down the wide stairs a darkling weight they found. In all the house was heard no human sound. A chain-drooped lamp was flickering by each door. The arras, rich with horsemen, hawk and hound, fluttered in the beseeching wind's uproar, and the long carpets rose along the gusty floor.